Hello again, we're playing some Resident Evil Nemesis this time around, and I'm gonna grab easy mode.
Resident Evil.
So, I hope you enjoy. This will be my commentary with it, so.
It all began as an ordinary day in September, an ordinary day in Raccoon City, a city controlled by Umbrella. No one dared to oppose them. And that lack of strength would ultimately lead to their destruction. I suppose they had to suffer the consequences of their actions, but there would be no forgiveness. If only they had had the courage to fight. It's true that once the wheels of justice begin to turn, nothing can stop them. Nothing. It was Raccoon City's last chance, and my last chance. My last escape.
Real quick, get him out of the way so he doesn't hurt me. Alright, then you can just be sitting there and rot. If you guys all didn't know who or where or what we were playing on, it is a PC. It's the PC version. For some reason, I get this outfit when I uploaded my game to the computer. So, I'm not sure. It's not the PS3 version, it's definitely the PC version. So we'll get the key over here. For the most part, it still plays like the original game, so I'm not really too worried about the way it looks. She kind of looks better in leather anyway. So, we'll get some of these. And that guy looks like a semi-truck or a pod. The cargo thing. He decided to not take and save his daughter, apparently. So we'll read some of these, get these out of the inventory. Can't combo none of that. I believe I got all the settings correct on the game in between my computer and my fraps, so hopefully everything will be a-okay. Get off that. Get onto this. Why do I keep wanting to think I could combo that? It's a book, dude. This talks about the gunpowder. Mixing gunpowder. And A will give me handgun bullets and so forth. I am doing easy, so a lot of the stuff will be opened already, so I won't have to worry too much about ammo as much as possible, but I'm not gonna be a little bitch and use that thing all the time. So let's the machine gun wise, let's set that back down. Let's set that here. And then I'll grab this, we'll go up here, set that there. And then we'll set the knife up here, because I don't do anything with that knife. Then we need to get the handgun. Then we need also the bullets for the handgun. And then I got two open spots, so we're going to use those two. And I don't think there was any health in here. Any other health left? Nope. So we can use the ink. And I'll do save. These are the other two saves that I used to pre-record and check my recording and all what have you, so I can get ready to upload to YouTube. And these are the samples. So number one will actually be our recording that we use for YouTube. Oh, and I wanted to put that away. I don't want to run over to the camera. I don't want to run over here to this. Okay. We'll set that in there, and I'll definitely equip my gun. Not exactly sure what's all going down. Let's see what happens. I've equipped the gun. I've got the key from the room. This is like a warehouse or a storage facility. What have you. It's a warehouse, duh. Warehouse key. Do I want to dispose of it? Yes. Let's see about going over here and picking that up. didn't see no herbs in there. Now, there's a girl that does die in that area, but I'm not sure how I get his daughter. I haven't yet looked around to find that option and that deal yet. Oh, damn. What was that? Who the hell just ran out there? Come on! Damn zombies. Let's go! Come out here and get... Yeah, I gotta get bit. Whoa. I don't even think about getting back up. I don't even think about getting back up. Whoa. Let's push him down. And shoot him when he's down. Because I'm like that. Because I'm like that. There's lighter oil. He left the shotgun down here? Why did he run out of there like a little bitch if he didn't have the freaking shotgun? He should have had the shotgun. There's a shotgun right there, man. Why didn't he run out of there like a little bitch? Well, anyway. Let's go back up here. He ran this way. Like a girl. He ran this way like a girl. And he didn't pick up any of these herb. I don't know why. Perfectly good herb there. Perfectly good herb. This game's quite dark, isn't it? Whoa! I know, that was kind of stupid. Let's go back this way. Oh, there's somebody over there dying. There's somebody over there dying. Can I kill these guys from up here? Let me go get those herbs. Get that map off the wall. There's the map. Uptown map. I'll just climb up here. No big deal. Go get these two other herbs. It's been a very long time since I played this game, and I have really not ever played it on the PC. I did own the game for PlayStation, and then I ran across getting this disc a long time ago, and then I just never got around to ever playing it. So when I finally decided to get a YouTube channel, I decided, well, as long as I have what's what. Take care of these two. Take care of these two right up here right now. Get them done and over with. What's going on here? Get rid of that walker right there. Get rid of that walker. Another walker. I killed you. Well, it don't matter anyway. No more herbs. See any other... Oh, I can combo these bad boys up. I'll combo them up. We'll combo them up.